My name is Khalif Makalasia. I work under SFA as an errand person and data entry personnel. The stuff that we do in store, they are easily available and they are so cheap. So they also assist in carbon emission reduction. I can say this project for Store for Life has really helped the people who are living in Western province by providing employment to the locals, and also does enable like afforestation, since this stove uses less fuel and as compared to 3 stones. So I would say that maybe this project should continue for a very long time in order to save Kakamega Forest.